It's pretty full. And at the each spray set up, hens are being checked, set up.
So what's your interest in the day here, the community garden Skillshare day here?
Well, I'm on the committee of Grants and Community Gardeners, so we're one of the co-hosts, I suppose you could say. That was the reason that I was involved, but I would have been involved in any case because I'm obviously interested in gardening, the kind of self-sufficiency type things.
So the hens,
obviously, we'd like to keep them when we've got a secure area at the community centre, that area. Honey would be nice as well. I mean, obviously we grow lots of stuff, but I liked what you were talking about, how you could incorporate the hens in a 3 or 4 crop rotation with the areas, you know, each year moving them on. So that's an interesting point to do as well. So it's been great chatting to people. Yeah, great chatting to people and finding out how to do things. Yeah.